So again, the lead line is just through his collar. Tiz is already in, and you can watch Dane go in. I'm gonna hold the rope at the snap, encourage him to go in, and let the rope slide through the collar, so I don't even have to go in there. He's just gonna wanna eat, and I don't wanna get in the way.